This is the second time they've been together since the Vespers concert. This morning we had an awesome rehearsal here. And so you see, this is the first hour and seventh hour contrabands combined. That's why the program put contrabands, since they never really practiced together, but boy, they have a treat for you. So we first start with some American music. So you're gonna be hearing the Coast Guard's March, and then the Hudson River Suite, which depicts our trip to New York City 2 years ago, and in 2 years from now. There's several movements, so don't get caught off guard between the movements there. And the last piece of music is the Nathan Hale Trilogy, An American Patriot. So I'm not going to talk between the song or such until we get to those spots. Without further ado, here is the Contraband and Coast Guard's March.
Thank you.
Those students that were in this band that went to solo ensemble competition at the District 1 solo ensemble competition. So when I announce me, please stand and be recognized. First, Ruth Benice, superior rating trumpet solo, excellent rating trumpet quartet. Ruth. Allie Church, excellent rating trumpet solo, excellent rating trumpet quartet. Way in the back over here, Lily Connors, superior reading mallet solo. And the trombone section, Chris Kuzno, excellent reading trombone solo, superior reading trombone trio. Sarah Finger, superior reading flute solo. In the back, Caden Havener, excellent reading snare drum solo, Katie. And then festival class, Megan Henry on flute solo. And the saxophone section, Alex Magg, excellent reading saxophone trio. Madison Malloy, excellent reading saxophone trio. And Jacqueline Stoddinger, superior reading trumpet solo, excellent reading trumpet quartet. Give the students another round of applause for all the hard work. I guess I want to recognize two things here. First, a lot of students at the Pep Band can come and go as they please, but of course, if they want to get their attendance medal, which I have in the box down here, they can miss three or less games or such. We had a lot of games this year, a lot of games. We're here to support the girls and guys, which I think is proper. We should be doing both there. But because of that, we have a lot of games. So some kids did not meet that criteria for the attendance, but you'll see in the program, it's designated whoever is the person in the attendance award medal. But at this time, if anybody in this band participated in the Pep Band, even for one game, please stand. Let's give a round of applause because they cut us out for the basketball team. Thank you very much. We're going to conclude our portion of the program with Nathan Hale Trilogy, which is on the State of Ohio contest list, Class C. We are not going to competition this year, it will be this weekend, but this is the piece of music that the judges would be here. I did invite three judges to judge the band tonight. They could not make it tonight, but they'll be here judging the students here. But right now, let's just perform it for you. Here it is, Nathan Hale Trilogy.
Thank you.
this point, we're making a quick switch for the symphonic.